Hi, this is my political cartoon. It is Rachel Maddow, and she is with James T. Hodgkinson. He's the guy who shot the congressman at the Alexandria baseball team practice. And I thought I would, show in his final moments, your brain is active after you die, and you either live out, if you were if you had a good life, or if you were a bad person, you go over your life, or you go to Jesus, or you go to Allah, they say that you're 72 virgins, after you die. So I thought I would make that for James T. Hodgkinson, his death experience, and it would be with I drew a dark angel there, Rachel T. Maddow, and she's saying to him, James T. Hodgkinson, you are not tired. I mean, you are not an evil man. You are just tired of politics. That's what she's saying. And I drew that because mainstream media had, he shot at, all those congressmen, and he was looking for Republicans and all that. And I thought I would do his death experience, when, you see angels or whatever. It's Rachel Maddow, and he's going, Rachel Maddow, is that you? You were an angel. And she's leaning over him, and she's got a cupcake, and she puts it on top of his chest, and she goes, James T. Hodgkinson, you are not evil. You are just tired of the politics. And that's because mainstream media had one of his friends on who said that, and Wolf Blitzer just said, and everyone said, Nobody disavowed that. Nobody said, you're wrong. He really is evil. They just pretty much put that out there in America that James T. Hodgkinson was not evil. He was just tired of the politics, and that's why he shot at congressmen. And, I just thought I would do a political cartoon. Rachel Maddow is partially clothed. She's got a cupcake. She's got these black gothic roses in her hair, in her hands, and he's bleeding, and he's just having this, amazing death experience. And I thought I would put that in. I hope you like my political cartoon, and I hope you follow me. I love Donald Trump, and I want to support him. And I'm also on Patreon at patreon.com political cartoon. And if you have a Patreon page, I will match your pledge. So just send me a link. And I just